papers. Now what?
We need to move fast. The Lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the Luna Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Chefwissenschaftler hin? Wusstest du, dass der Chefwissenschaftler Weißmüller ersetzt wurde?
Carolyn, Anya, do you read?
Black Potence. An impact potence. Says, can you boost the signal? Black Potence, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Black Potence, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William. The spacesuits are kept by the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.
crew quarters to the laboratories. Try to figure out a way to access it, William.
July 10th, 1948. The war is over. The Nazis have declared victory. People are celebrating the peace. I can't stop crying. For me, this war is never ending.
connecting the laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?
Thank you.
November 16th, 1951. The Nazi appears to have a hot temper. I learn this as I attempt to smash his head with a flower pot I dropped from my apartment window. Sadly, I missed. He had friends nearby. They broke my door down. I said it was an accident, but they gave me a black eye and spit on my dress. I want people on my side I can rely on. My grandparents are on my side, but they are not fit to fight.
civilians, the will of I and the family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept the going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. And, look at this place. This is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Thank you. da drüben! Ja, ich hab dich!
December 24th, 1956. My heart is breaking. Friends I've known my whole life have all become Nazis. Mother and father are not happy about it, but they comply rather than resist. I feign my smile and act cheerful, but I have started to resent my own parents. I am 33 years old. I am all alone in the world.
where the new generation super soldaten are being manufactured. From what we know, there should be a point of entry to the war room from that area.
Find those nuclear decryption keys. Get off this space rock.
turning decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blaskovich. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William.
Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
May 6th, 1957. I should keep fighting, but who's there to fight? Everyone is a Nazi now, or at least they pretend to be. I can no longer tell the difference. August 28th, 1960. Death's Head's men are coming by the asylum every other week. They are taking people that have been in my care for years. I look the other way. I hate them. I hate myself for giving up. But I can't fight alone anymore. I watch the man with the scars. I whisper things to him. Sometimes I can see some part of him is awake. I wonder if he can see me. I will not let them take him. That was the last entry, William. Some of the things in this diary happened a long time ago, and some of them may have happened to me. I miss you. I missed you a long time before I met you.
Thank you. an investor to get home!
Ein Terrorist will meine Lieferungen stoppen. Was er nicht versteht, meine Lieferungen...